And we are at part two of Ghosts of Tsushima. And so far, it's an interesting game. Reminds me a lot of Horizon Zero Dawn. We'll see how much it still reminds me of it.
Died as a young boy.
May Kami protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
I will. Thank you.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
Nobody can break things.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? If you have hides to spare, I can offer you something in return. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
I'll see you again.
I look forward to hearing of your victories. Would you like to see what I have? Lord Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me, or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
horse!
You make a good team.
Quickly, Sora!
That would have been bad.
Heal!
My lord, the Mongols have taken the bridge leading into Hiyoshi Springs.
Many people travel that bridge. They'll be vulnerable to attack. I'll go there, see what I can do.
Thank you, my lord.
Oha! Aha! Oh! Sumoda, Tindwen, Han, Yaks to stay. End at the Yuas at the.
Thank you. Hold R2 to change stances. Okay.
Here's the accord, Pete. For the inside.
See, okay. That looked uncomfortable. Be able to cut those trees, the bamboo.
Be brave, Panta! We'll save you, my boy! Stop it, you animals!
My lord! They've taken the bridge!
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta! My brother's boy!
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Keep screaming, Runt! Your family's leaving you to die!
Their chest has to change!
What do you think? Abra-kit-yur-sin-nikin-ah!
Jin, we looked him in the eye, with courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Forgive me, Uncle.
watch is buried.
Beach bus.
Kishin.
Gosho! Sia!
Sia! Sia!
Sia!
last one. Now for the boy.
They stop shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear. Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
Got a charm and a talent point. To the hot springs.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
Thank you.
I'm happy to offer my services.
Oh, Golden Bird. Golden Bird. Where are you going, Golden Bird?
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords.
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action.
Oh, come on. I think I had it that time. There we go. Increase my resolve. Nice.
The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of you.
Then follow me, my lord. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit. And, if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life. Enter here. The waters are warm and calming.
Naked butt.
Lord Shimura. After everything he's done for me, everything he taught me, I can't lose my uncle. I won't.
Oh, right. My maximum health increased.
Such an improvement. Surely we will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
Lord Sakai. Lord Sakai.
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
I love just taking everyone's flowers. Like, oh, your flowers? My flowers now. Lord Sakai's flowers.
Do you need anything, my lord? It's yours.
Goodbye.
Your victories give us hope.
Well, it answered my question about whether there was weather in this one.
Good evening, Lord Sakai.
I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky, my lord. I went to see where they were and found the most beautiful place. I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle. Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry.
I work metals, woods, and cloth.
China and Korea. Now us. And then all of Japan.
May I assist you, my lord?
My lord. Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashine, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
They say there's a boyer there. Well, upgraded my bow at least.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
Oh, there's the boyer.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
Yes.
I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need, and leave the rest to me. Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Thank you.
An honor to work on your bow.
Sakai.
That's what it wanted me to collect all that time.
Quickly, Sora! Hey-ya!
Alright.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
They like let you go pretty far in the map, it looks like. No, didn't mean to waste that. All right, let's do this.
Here, you wait. For Lanning.
Hey.
just a little village. Not even worthy of a map node. It's kind of sad. Get you little sheepies. Back to and I'm gonna go hit that one area over there just to crank out the map. That and the bird's telling me. Good old bird. Bird's like, hey buddy, you missed something.
Goods are useful.
Are you hunting for Shigenori's heavenly strike as well, my lord?
That technique is only one of myth.
The musician Yamato insists the myth is real.
I'm not surprised. People often speak of his stories with excitement.
I heard the tale near Komatsu Forge. If it's as powerful as the story claims, let's hope you never face the technique in battle.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. Do you need anything, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye.
I hope the world will be clear for you, my lord.
Anything to offer from your hunting? Until we next meet, my lord.
you. Get down! Down! I'll kill you! see you.
The rumors are true. One of you made it out of Komoda Beach.
Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako. Here.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here?
Someone forced their way in. Blood. Did anyone survive? A Naginata, used by the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family. They were trying to escape, pass the children through the window. Nothing back here. Staples. empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry.
I'm playing on PlayStation 4. I think this is a PlayStation 4 exclusive. Sorry, I didn't see your comment till now.
Someone fled the estate. They left a trail.
By the way, welcome to the channel. Hope you enjoy the playthrough. I'm enjoying the game so far.
Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim.
So far, I don't know if you've played Horizon Zero Dawn. It plays a lot like Horizon Zero Dawn, but with a lot more melee action.
Fallen horse.
Where Horizon Zero Dawn really...
This horse belonged to Clan Adachi.
Really wanted more...
Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Really wanted more, ranged attacking, I think.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death. Defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
Well, I hope if you enjoy my content, please like and subscribe. But that's up to you. But yeah, I highly... So far, you know, I'm very early still in this game. I think I'm past... I think I passed the prologue.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started.
I think I passed the prologue, but
to face the Mongols.
Still very early in the game.
Came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my son's wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
Thank you very much, CT.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here with the rest of our family. I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road, cut them down. My sister, my grandchildren, even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least
She is with the family.
A lot of people are saying this is their PlayStation 4 game of the month or game of the year.
Come.
So
we ride for the golden temple.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin.
The visuals are beautiful.
I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work.
Supposedly, the story is at least something that is close to something of true life, like actual historical fact in some ways. So that's pretty awesome.
Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai? Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
I need to find the armorer.
Swordsmith, my lord.
I do
the katana
swordsmith.
Of Clan Sakai, an exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique, as recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword. Your blade is ready. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
You have my thanks.
Your sword arm protects us all, my lord.
How is your armor fitting?
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hiyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
I work on all kinds of armor.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor.
Thank you. It's nice meeting you.
It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked on.
You know, I hope you watch some more. I play, you know, usually early in the morning, but I also play, I'll also play during the afternoon sometimes and at night.
The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
I would say if you haven't played Horizon Zero Dawn, that would be a game I would highly recommend first, and it is far cheaper than this game. You can find it for like $9.99. And it's probably my game of the year. It's actually a little bit older game. It's like 2 or 3 years old. But it's still got graphics like this. And it's very amazing. And it plays similar to this.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sōgen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sōgen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sōgen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Where is that monk?
Master Sōgen, where can we go for food?
I don't know.
I'm very hungry.
It is not your hunger, but your attachment to food which makes you suffer.
We haven't eaten in days.
Ask Master Junshi.
There's Sōgen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
I wonder if anyone saw me leave.
Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so.
Heard something that way.
Moving again.
Let's go.
What's up?
closer.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Send your best warrior.
Inside the inn. Let's go. Nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
I don't think he's going to be saying anything now.
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Good, Sora.
Yeah.
As if losing our homes wasn't bad enough. We have to see Mongols in them as well.
I've seen too many homes raided, burned to the ground.
They took a home nearby a few days ago. The man who lived there won't leave the area. He keeps begging for help.
I'll try and find him.
There was once much more to fear than the Mongols. Listen, I will tell you.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man. Who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
That was dumb, and I forgot to save. Oh, well, that works out nicely.
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now so will I. Thank you. Take care.
I'm gonna catch you, little birdie. I'm gonna catch you, little birdie. Show me where I'm going. Yep, I'll talk to you soon. First, birdie.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
You're useless.
Negium Harsin. Samurai coach!
sign of the family here. Maybe outside.
Thank you, Skittles. Awesome to have you. Hope you're enjoying the game as much as I am.
Still damp. The attack was sudden.
If you end up, like...
A lot of blood.
Liking,
someone was killed here.
Liking the episode, please, like, and... Yeah. You know, if you like the channel,
dragged,
please, subscribe. So far, this is only my second playthrough of the game, or second play of the game. Very early in the game, but so far I'm really liking it. Reminds me of,
toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
So far I'm liking it. Reminds me of Horizon Zero Dawn. If you've played that. I do have a playlist of me playing that game. It was one of my earlier playthroughs, which I highly enjoyed. I gave that like a 9.5 out of 10. It was probably my game of the year so far. This is scary. Oh, there he is.
My lord, did you find them?
Sort of.
Your family was killed.
They did.
I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
I can make that happen.
Fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes,
I'll have to check out your channels, Skittles. I want to check out the new Assassin's Creed game. I just picked up Assassin's Creed Odyssey for cheap on the PlayStation store.
The Mongols' black powder into a clay pot.
Okay, so you were playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Okay. Yeah, a lot of people love the new one, so I'm very curious about it. Forgot what I was gonna do there for a second. I am gonna do that. I've never been a GTA person. It just isn't a game that really strikes me. But to each their own, right? There's the gold bird. Where are you taking me, gold bird?
Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike. When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I am not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts. Shigenori, the fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's heavenly strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared, and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the heavenly strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student
who knows of its location, to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's heavenly strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here.
Good morning, Glenn. Hope you're doing well. That was kind of a cool thing, to tell like a tale like that. Well, so far skills, I'm really enjoying this game. It reminds me a lot of, I've said this several times already, I'm sure you've probably heard it, of a Horizon Zero Dawn.
That's the bridge the musician mentioned. Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikawa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me. Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge.
I'm doing good, Glenn.
Horse tracks. Yasuhira was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhira Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done. Up ahead, they're constructing a roadblock. Mongols, hide yourself.
Stand and fight me!
Alec Bolchich!
Shisandra! Go!
I don't see Yasuhira Koga anywhere.
We're pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes, but last night they argued. Only made out one word. Chigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come. What has Yasuhira been doing? White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. A dueling ring. He's looking for it.
Nope, doesn't count as a lighthouse. Okay.
Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Need to find white-leafed trees.
All right, Bird, I'm following you. Hey, Johnny D, how are you doing? Aw, man, more male butt.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
Thank you.
Come and fight!
Oh, no wonder it's having trouble. Could be anywhere over here. I was wondering why the wind wasn't going so well for me. There's the white trees.
Yasuhira must have gathered leaves from here.
Those guys were not fun at all. Hey, at least they had steel. That was big. I am not good against spears.
Someone's being tortured.
Come here and fight!
Yum he gets samurai!
Was a man named Yasuhiro with these Mongols.
He wanted to learn the heavenly strike from my grandfather and took him away.
Your grandfather's in danger. Where did they go?
His old training ground. A dueling ring on the Komatsu coast. Please, save him.
Yasuhiro cannot learn the heavenly strike.
Thank you.
Someone cut that tree down in order to cross. Yasuhira brought Mongols with him. That must be Shigenori's dueling ring. What has Yasuhira been doing? Poor man. Killed by Yasuhira. Blade has seen many duels. Footprints. Still fresh. Yasuhira Kuga. Butcher of the rebellion. Time hasn't changed you.
You were a child when Yarikawa burned, boy. For 15 years, I dreamed of cutting Lord Shimura to the bone.
You won't live long enough to face him.
The old man taught me the legendary attack before I killed him. Let me show you.
First.
What are you waiting for, boy?
Not waiting. Studying. Learning. I've got it. Strike couldn't save you. deserve greater respect than this. I promise I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it.
That's a must. I gotta get all those. Morning, Hank. I gotta remember to switch armors. Doing a good job exploring. All right, Fox. Where the heck did he go? Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Oof. Oh, that would have been nice. I'm getting there for my... We got so much to explore and see in this game. Oh, wow. There is a lot of map. Alright. Yeah. And I was like, well, we're seeing a lot. Nope. We're seeing just a little bit of the map so far. Alright guys, I am going to call it here though. I've been playing since like a little bit before 6 o'clock. So we've got a good 2.5 hours in. Which is about what I like to get in. So I wanted to say I greatly appreciate all of you for watching. And until then, play more games.